Hi, and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, show that the given differential equation is homogeneous and solve it. X dy minus y dx is equal to under root of x square plus y square into tx. Now, we know that when the differential equation is expressed as a homogeneous function of degree 0, then it is called as homogeneous differential equation. So, using this key idea, let's start the solution. The given differential equation is x dy minus y dx is equal to under root of x square plus y square dx. Let us give this equation as number 1. Now, this can be written as x dy is equal to y plus under root of x square plus y square into dx, or dy by dx is equal to y over x plus under root of x square plus y square over x, or dy by dx is equal to y over x plus under root of 1 plus y square over x square. Let us give this equation as number 2. Now, the right hand side of the above equation, that is of equation 2, is of the form g of y over x, that is a function of y over x, and so it is a homogeneous function of degree 0, therefore the given differential equation, that is equation 1, is a homogeneous differential equation. Now, we will solve this equation by putting y is equal to vx, or v is equal to y over x. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to v plus x into dv over dx. Now, on substituting the value of y and dy by dx in equation 2, we have v plus x into dv over dx is equal to v plus under root of 1 plus v square, or this can be written as x dv over dx is equal to v plus under root of 1 plus v square minus v, or x dv over dx is equal to under root of 1 plus v square. Now, on separating the variables, we have dv over under root of 1 plus v square is equal to dx over x. Now, integrating both sides, we have integral of dv over under root of 1 plus v square is equal to integral of dx over x. Now, the integral on the left hand side is of the form integral of dx over under root of x square plus a square, and this is equal to log of mod x plus under root of x square plus a square plus c. So, by using this result, we have integral of dv over under root of 1 plus v square is log of mod v plus under root of v square plus 1 is equal to log of mod x plus log c, where log c represents the constant of integration. Now, replacing v by y over x, we have log of mod y over x plus under root of y square over x square plus 1 is equal to log of mod x plus log c, or this can be written as log of mod y plus under root of x square plus y square over x is equal to log c mod x, or y plus under root of x square plus y square over x is equal to cx, or this can be written as y plus under root of x square plus y square is equal to cx square. Hence, the general solution of the given differential equation is y plus under root of x square plus y square is equal to cx square. So, this is the answer for the above question. And this completes our session. I hope the solution is clear to you and you have enjoyed the session. Bye and have a nice day.